Hallelujah. Strong deliverer. Bless the Lord. Break every chain. Bless the name of Jesus. He can break every chain. He can break your chains. And he will set you free. Our fears, our inferiorities do not limit God. God's power is made evident through human powerlessness. Remember that God can. I just want to encourage you tonight to remember that God has not forgotten you. Remember, there is power in the name of Jesus. Whatever your ailments might be, whatever you might be going through, no matter how you feel like it's all over. It's impossible. There's no hope for you. But the word of God says there's hope in your end. He said, I know the plans I have for you. Plans of good and not of evil. To prosper you. To give you hope. To give you an expected end. And he said, I wish above all things that you may prosper and be in good health. So tonight I encourage you to hold on to Jesus. Ride out your storm. Remember, he was the one who said to the winds and the waves, peace be still. And tonight he's saying to your situation, peace be still. And let me just pray for you before I go. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, your only begotten Son, the one who heals, the one who saves, the one who delivers. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus, because there's still power in your name. There's still power in your blood. And oh God, I pray that as these words went forth tonight, that oh God, someone was set free. Someone, Lord, was pacified, Lord Jesus. Someone's situation, my God, does not seem impossible anymore. For Lord, you're a God who can. You're a God of the impossibilities. And so tonight, God, I bless your name. I magnify you, Lord, and I lift you up for what you shall do and for what you have already done. Thank you for the power in your name. Thank you for the power that there is in your blood. Bless the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. To break every chain. I'm about to leave, but may God go with you. I am leaving, but God is not leaving you. He said, I'll never leave you or forsake you. He'll be with you till the end of the age. There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain. God bless you in Jesus' name.
There's an army rising up. There's an army.
There is.